That spin trick you did should work again. There might be something up there.
Yeah. 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 Huh. Yeah. Huh. Yeah.
That seemed to lock everything into place.
That might be the end of it.
Yeah!
Gimme!
This must be the exit.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze. We were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
Yeah!
And tough climbing, too.
We can do it. Come on. Like this!
Have to find Elsa.
We better go look for Elsa.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
Yep. and tough climbing, too.
We can do it. Come on. Try this. Hop on!
Castle seems so far away.
We're almost to the top.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I could.
What?
don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway.
This way!
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Arxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Sora! beautiful Sora!
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Hmm. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Let's do it.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Donald Duck.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta say this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Hmm. Hmm. Call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
Yeah. Hmm. Don't sound glad, Olaf.
Yeah. Yeah.
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Where did he go?
Sven? Kristoff? I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Anna?
That sounds like Olaf!
Hey, I'm over this way.
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
Anna?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge!
I'm over here! Sora?
That sounds
I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Anna?
That sounds like Anna.
I'm over here.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. Here! I'm over here!
He must be nearby.
Sora? Can you hear me? Hello?
It's quiet, but I can definitely...
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That sounds like Olaf.
Sven? Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Yeah. I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf. Sora, what about Olaf?
Sora?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Hello? Is anybody there?
That sounds like Olaf.
This might be Olaf.
Sven? Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Anna?
That sounds like Olaf.
Kind of buried over here. How about some help?
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy. It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
They can't have gone too far.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice. We can't just leave Olaf in pieces.